Do not weep for me, Peter. Where I'm going, you cannot follow. You must be strong for your brothers, all of whom have stood by me in my day. Oh, we haven't even looked at that yet.
You know, Jesus, I think maybe we should just pay right now because it might be the end of her shift.
You know, Judas, I have to say, I've been so impressed with your insider knowledge of the restaurant industry tonight.
Yeah, actually, they are trying to cut me, so stick around and hang out as long as you'd like. But if you could close out, that would be great.
Okay. All right. What's the damage?
Wow. This is really high. What do you do for tip? 10%?
I think people do 15 now.
15%? There's no way we're doing that.
I don't even get tipping in general. I mean, we already paid for the food.
Let's do 10%. Everybody throw in 50, and we can get out of here.
Jesus! 15 is really, like, the low end of acceptable.
Okay. Well, Judas, the 12 of us are gonna do 10. And if you want to do 15, you're welcome to throw in the extra 30 pieces of silver. And everybody has their stuff. I do not want to come back here. It's my last night on Earth. I don't want to spend any more of it in this restaurant.